It all started on the way home from school. I had seen these girls that always try to mess with me.
What are those?
Who told him to come out?
Hey, loser!
I'm tired of this, and I might do the unthinkable. I wrote a note to my family letting them know what I'm about to do, telling them not to be sad and that this is just better than living. I lay there in relief. Enough is enough.